Bucky Command, this is Colonel Mallory. I'm with Lieutenant Bouchard. We are en route to Luxembourg. Request emergency clearance to land.
Put me through to my father. Tell him we've discovered the carrier's destination and source. We've been...
At least I'm not stuck on foot for nothing.
Thank you. Grayson. I'm inside the second Earth Trooper. Position now.
Thank you.
burrows are here.
Acknowledged. Oh, avoid their clouds. And I mean that. The rankest thing I've ever smelled. And I eat British food.
Don't start the evac yet. I'll stop this bucket of bolts if it's the last thing I do.
Thank you. Though Grayson had stopped the Earth Mover, it was too late. Chimera forces were already alerted to the Marquis' presence in Luxembourg. Plans for our assault on the Paris Tower were nearing completion when the Chimera struck. Our escape routes cut off by their machines and drones, we were forced to use our last VTOLs to evacuate to the only remaining safe zone, a refugee camp which the Chimera had not yet discovered. It was imperative that the Marquis research into the Chimera conversion process done by men like Bouchard's father not be lost. Founded in 1939, the Military Defense Commission's primary goal was to research the Chimera and find a weapon that could destroy them. Based on his ongoing research, Dr. Claude Bouchard felt that the Marquis were close to a breakthrough, a serum that could prevent the Chimera from converting humans. But if Luxembourg fell before the evacuation was complete, his research would be lost.
Car ride.
Not bad for a deserter. And a frog.
I can't hear you, Parker. Come again. Oh, the reception's piss poor down here.
Our evacuation aircraft are having trouble lifting off.
I'm getting too old for this shit. That doesn't sound good.
It sounds bloody unpleasant.
Something big's coming our way.
Oh my God!
We have to seal that door.
Let's move!
And we're being overrun!
Mm-hmm.
cold forever. Let's get out of here.
Small fuckers! Parker, come in! Come to command, anyone! Can you read?
Cartwright, you're breaking up.
Parker, we're locked inside the security buffer. Send someone down.
Sorry, Cartwright. The Marquis will not compromise that perimeter.
Open up.
Facility is on lockdown.
The entrance is secure. Let us in now.
I have my orders.
Bloody frogs won't open the door, huh?
This could be our tomb, mate.
Borrower!
No need scraping that mug of yours tonight.
Perimeter's been compromised. I'll head to the bunkers. You go to the hangar and get those birds airborne. Move fast. Burrowers always bring a trail of riffraff in their wake.
What hole did you rats crawl out of?
In here.
Bastards. Engines at 50% capacity.
Transports are grounded until we get the power back up.
Can you help secure the generator room? Without power, it's lights out for everyone.
Why the fuck not?
Work, damn you!
Wonderful. can't hide up there. Oh, I love watching you guys splat. Never gets old. That's for Bond. They're enough for me. We are even. That's because I don't like you. Where's Bouchard? Are you trying to ditch again?
In inopportune time for a murder, Grayson. I am an officer here. Who is going to fly the Vitor? You? Your brother's jacket hardly makes you a pilot.
The evacuation zone is overcrowding. We need those aircraft now.
Get out of my way!
Because you're a frog.
I really hate Mallory.
Pilots, begin pre-flight checks. There's a lift that reaches the control room.
Open.
controls have malfunctioned. Where's the manual controls?
There's the service lift above the control room.
Still inside. I'll find Parker.
I'd love to wait for you, Tommy. But they need me at the LC.
Big surprise, Molly. You better not be there when I arrive.
That is, if you arrive. The comm center is on an abandoned level. Take the service elevator to reach it.
As the inner defenses fell, all surviving forces were ordered to the Luxembourg walls, where I, along with other British and Marquis leaders, awaited the last of the VTOL transports. Now it was a race against time as we attempted to hold off the advancing Chimera while our escape routes were closed off, one by one.